All right. I want to tell you a frame of mind that I acquired by listening to the Story Water videos. My mind was finally allowed to go into a state of unattachment to where I wouldn't blame anybody for anything. In other words, when thoughts of ridicule or unbelief or doubt or blame entered into my mind, I went into a neutral state about it, a neutral feeling, total unrelaxed. And what I did was I just focused on everything that's around me and my inner eyes also. My inner eye, my inner ear, my outer eyes, my outer ears. And I focused on just balancing those things. I focused more on maintaining my balance rather than to become attached to finger pointing and blame and name calling, doubt and unbelief, sadness, fear and anger. That's what the Story Waters video did for me. It set my balance. Because when we have a clear mind, that's when we attract everything much more fully and much more quicker. Remember, it's that caduceus state. It's that half asleep feeling, but you're still awake, but you're not over awake. And when I say by over awake, I mean that the ego is diminished. When we're over awake, the ego is strong, and that's where we get attachment. And that's where we want to fight, hold on to things, blame, point the finger, think negative things, sadness, fear. Fear wants to attach on, we attach onto fear, hastefulness, anxiety. Whereas if we just focus on totally being unattached and relaxed, aware of everything in us and out of us all at the same time, boom, there it is. My last video, I started doing that. I went into this total positive thought. You'll notice it if you watch it. And all of a sudden, on the side of the videos was ATM card for the trust account videos. So I attracted that to me. Boom, just like that, just by focusing on being relaxed and balanced. So I'm gonna listen to some more of them Story Water videos and get me another feeding. Good. I'm getting somewhere, man. I can feel it coming, man. Yes. All right. Talk to you later.